Can a cruise missile take down a VTOL? Yes, and it only takes one of them.